All right, let's lay out some guitar parts with Dubler 2. Just clean these up a bit. Thank you.